In the last game of the last homestand, Georgie pretty darn good in the win, and here we go in the back-to-back. Parker Kelly wins the opening draw to DeHaan. 15 seconds to go on the power play, up to the point and stays in. No shots on goal yet, quick opportunity, kicks in Georgiev, puck is loose.
Miles Wood had to be on the ice for over 2 minutes. Look at the back check right there. That's what exhausted him, had to get back in the play to make sure there wasn't an easy 1-2 touch. Good job by Manson as well, making sure no...
Donato to Dickinson. Quick shot there, stopped by Georgiev. He's going to haul it on as he had traffic in front. And
the offense will slowly start to come for him. He had a great chance right there.
Picked off by the Blackhawks. Watch out, Maroon shoots, blocker saved by Georgiev. And on to get wide is Nate. McKinnon. Right up top, there's a one-timer, save Mrazek. Avs first shot on goal this game. And it was a really good game. They lost 4-2, but it was really a 3-2 contest until an empty netter late. And here's Manson trying to chip it for Miles Wood. He shoots, and what a save by Mrazek. Oh, man, the Avs dangerous, shorthanded. What a pass by Manson. Out of the final 25 on penalty kill number two here in period number one. Hawks weave back in. Shot saved by Georgiev. Classic gives it up. Kurashev with a body scores. Philip Kurashev, a power play goal, his second goal of the season.
Miles Wood. But either way, that was a nice pass. And I'm thinking, boy, from my angle, it looked like it went off the back of somebody.
Brody gives it across. Set down deep. It might have gotten to Georgiev in the absence of the counterattack, looking for numbers. Linsky is wide. Drops it for Logan O'Connor. To Middlestad, shoot that, scores! Casey Middlestad rips it past Mrazek. A perfect fast breakout for the Avalanche. And the drop pass works to perfection.
To get the momentum back in this game, and Casey Middlestad probably was just busy looking for somebody to pass to. And finally, Logan O'Connor says, you know what? How about I hook you up? Slides it right under the seven hole. That's always a tough spot for a goaltender. As good as you could have hoped or advertised, and this guy just keeps getting better every single year and pushes that athletic envelope.
That shot deflected, score. Right off the faceoff, it went down to the ice and got through Georgiev's five hole. I'm not sure who got a piece of it, but it might have been Lucas Reichel.
Comes across, goes off the wagon, then off the back of Reichel. Smith's going to shoot it, goes right off the skate, I believe, of Wagner, then catches Reichel in the pads. And sometimes, poor Georgiev, I mean, that's such a bad break for him.
Casey Middlestad now, had a poke shot. Otto's back in. Donato, a backhand flip, stopped by Georgiev, he'll close the pillows. Off target, the Hawks will keep it alive. Again, Chicago has had the energy in the early going here. That one stayed on the blue line, long shot there. Stopped by Georgiev. Right now, the Hawks playing at just a totally different speed than the Avs.
Yeah, Avs are flat as a pancake right now. They're stuck in the quicksand.
Sent in front, stopped by Georgiev. He'll hold on. Again, the Avs turning it over. Dickinson slides it up top, and Murphy will turn. Wrist shot blocked by Renton, and Dickinson looking for an opening. Score! Donato right on the doorstep, backhands the rebound home. And the Avalanche right now caught flat-footed again.
Just need to get out of this period. They are flat, staring around, looking at the puck. And Donato's now got four goals on this young season. Johnny on the spot in front. Initial save is made, a rebound that goes everywhere. And that went right on a tee, right off Donato's chest, actually. Down in front of him, and he just potted it in. Fairly fortunate.
Well, like you said, the Avs just need to escape this period. Paul looking, shooting. Stopped by Georgiev, he had to fight that one off. But right now, everything seems to be a struggle for the Avs and their goal. That one's not deep. One assist to Dickinson, the other assist to Connor Murphy. The Hawks are feeling it in the early going here. Bertuzzi to Hall. Turns it down the slot. And Bertuzzi's going to go off. Goalie interference. He ran right into Georgiev. Another penalty coming up on the Hawks. Avs need to give it away. Stopped by Mrazek. Another opportunity comes to Kale. One-timer McKinnon off the side of the net. Middlestad Back to Mikko. Down deep. Stick handling move. Stopped by Mrazek and cleared up on the Hawks.
Well, nice drive by Casey Middlestad. He had a bunch of options. Just couldn't find the right one to score the goal.
McKinnon flying into the zone. McKinnon to the front net. Score! Nathan McKinnon turns on the afterburners. A power move to the front of the cage. He delivers the goods past Mrazek. And the Avs with a power play goal. Fifth of the year, and he was flying.
It's like Nate said, I've had enough. He realizes he catches Seth Jones flat-footed, demanding his pick. Four behind him in the draft, and just bullnosed his way right to the front of the net. A power move, which you rarely see on a power play. Watch him move the puck inside there. Takes his stick off the puck, slides under Jones.
And here we go. Power play time for the Avs. 47 seconds. And they win the draw. Makar trying to get away from Foligno. And they'll start the breakout. Slides it for McKinnon. Down the wing, Ranton. Up top, Kane. Walks that line looking. Here's Mikko. Sends it down deep, redirected, save Mrazek. There's Ross Colton at his customary spot right between the circles. McKinnon's pass deflected away by Jones. Middlestad chain finds Colton Ross. Backhand shot, save Mrazek. Loose puck picked up by McCarr. And the net is off its moorings. Tried to fight off a check, trying to wrap around attempt. That was stuffed. It goes to the point, and now this is Vlasic with a wrister. Plugged by Georgiev. He will hold on. Two Avs overskate that puck, including Wood. It's intercepted by Manson. Kelly shoots, save Mrazek. Kelly got that on him in a hurry. You like to see that.
Smart play by Parker Kelly. Spin around, get pucks on net. He's still looking for his first goal in an Avalanche uniform. He's getting close.
Josh Manson scored last game against Ottawa last night. Cammy Rotta with a centering pass. That's blocked away. All the way to the point, it's Manson. Finds Girard. Kelly, turnaround, shot, deflected, save. Mrazek had the right pad down. Slammed by Malinsky up across the blue line. LOC, gave it up, Middlestad walks in, Casey shoots, save Mrazek. That was pretty nifty.
What was it ever, nice juicy rebound there as well, just no Av in sight to finish it off.
That was a little toe drag, Riker, before he let that low wrister go.
Yeah, with his hands together at the top of the stick, how he releases that, it'll amaze us forever.
Hawks to win the battle in the neutral zone. Tara Vinen wanted to find Bedard, it comes to Kurashev, he shoots it off the side of the net. Slides it for Manson, back to Kiviranta. Kiviranta, one-timer, save! And it might have hit Wood right in front of Mrazek. Wrestled off that puck, and the Hawks able to clear. Hall trying to march through Taves. Quick shot there. Stopped by Georgiev.
Career on it, and flies through as Kurashev, and fighting Taves and Makar through. As I'm sitting over here, Patrick Maroon was having a talk with Wagner and Steinberg. So a few unpleasantries going down, so maybe a preview to a little dust-up coming up in the third here.
A little spicy. Here's Girard, back to Manson. Long wrist shot. Never got to the front of that. There's a shot, and it hit something in front. Was it Mrazek's right pad, or was it Connor Bedard? Kept alive, Donato able to push it out in a foot race. The car trying to find some gas. Pushed to the far corner. And Donato pounds it for Dickinson. Avalanche net wide open. Turnaround shot score. Donato is able to get to it at the hashes and throws it in for his second of the night.
Had a real good game, actually. And the Avs just couldn't get out of their own zone. Makar tries to stop that one, just a wide open net, and buries it right over the side leg, hits Makar in the keister.
Our Troy Lekkonen scheduled to meet with the doctors perhaps tomorrow. Val will be back, so the Avs will have tons of firepower coming back here. There's Mikhaev, I'm sure he wants a body.
That'll be a little tough on the plus minus for Makar in the top units here. They've been trying to dig out their wheels tonight. And I think that's why they won the game. They just outskated the Avs, and the Avs could not find their legs, couldn't find their consistency. And when they got.
Reichel looking for his second. That's going to do it. So the Avs' five-game winning streak comes to an end tonight.